Third down and four. Four-man Titans rush. Jones in trouble. Stops, got himself set, and fires a strike to Wandale Robinson for the first down.
Better second half team so far this season. 70 of their 103 points have come after halftime. That last play was for minus five. Jones hits his man, Wandale Robinson.
Ready, set.
Jones dials it up. Swing pass, open, bobble, touchdown, Wandale Robinson. The rookie takes it in for the Giants.
He is really making plays now for this Baltimore D.
Second and 11. Jones hits his man, Wandale Robinson.
Pass complete at the 44-yard line. Gets it done there with a pickup of 14, and he's throwing again. Not a whole lot to Robinson. From the 41, Jones throws high and incomplete. Trying to get to Wandale Robinson, but there was Williams again. And they're going to say that's he did catch it short of the first down around the 37-yard line.
Well, it starts with pressure, and you see it coming right there in Daniel Jones's face. But this is just going out and making a play really well covered.
That's the bottom line after the penalty. Matt Breida in for the Giants. Jones has it and has a first down completion. Wandale Robinson out of bounds, and the drive continues.
Well, this is nice. Once you get these situations, you're going to get these stacked routes. Why do you get into stacked routes? Well, so you can pick players right down here on the bottom. They're going to get man-to-man. You stack that route out quickly on the waggle front side.
Playing very well as a unit. The pitch to Wandale Robinson, and he's still going across the 45-yard line of it. Moving to the top of your screen, and underneath the Wandale Robinson, down to the 15-yard line, short of the first down.
Had to be later than that.
Off the play action, the target for Wandale Robinson.
They got Josh Jones back there, number 13, in for the injured Neal.
There's Robinson. Stumbling close to the first down. He's going to be a yard shy. Jordan Brooks with
nickel
the
tackle. Package here for Houston. Fake it. The toss. Open man. Robinson. First down as he's angled out of bounds. Third down and seven. We're going to hit the 7-minute mark of the third. Jones pats the ball. Finds the open man. It's Wandale Robinson. The rookie makes the grab and turns it.
Ready.
Try to get the run game going. Nope, it's a fake. Throw far side of the field. Clark. Robinson has it. First down and more, and he's inside.
Especially against the run.
Jones fake. Just going to dump it off to Wandale Robinson. And Robinson, 10 carries, only 18 yards so far. Jones rolling out now. Throw to Robinson. Head of steam. First down and across the 20. For the Lions, good news for them. Here's Robinson on the jet sweep. Gets a couple blocks, and then Jones pressured again up the middle. Throws, runs. Caught far sideline.
Points or not. This is a huge play if for no other reason you're not now giving the ball back to
Blitz coming. Picked up. Jones fires across the middle. He's got a completion in midfield. It's Robinson again, and they have to hurry. No time.
Can continue to win.
Jones near side. Robinson wide open. Jones quick throw. Robinson again. Gets a block from Slayton. Has a first down. 23-3. Jones over the middle, up to the 40 and near the fourth quarter. Jones, some pressure, floats. Oh, good catch. Robinson stays on his feet inside the 40.